Next up, it was powerhouse Germany taking on long shots Algeria in Porto Alegre. Now, despite Germany playing their usual efficient game and Algeria creating exciting chances at goal, both lacked the finishing touch at the end of 90 minutes. Then early in the first half of extra time, Andre Schurrle connected a short cross into the net. Later, Mesut Ozil made a double and Djabou scored for Algeria. But time runs out. Germany wins 2-1 and now faces France in the quarterfinals.